most sacred of mountains.
Been here before?
No, but I've read about it. This place was once the site of King Darius's palace. Religion, medicine, astrology, geometry, algebra. All knowledge was gathered here, accessible to all. Mount Qaf was home to a great citadel of wisdom, the pride of all Persia.
And? What happened?
No one survived to tell the tale. And to think that Prince Ghassan is caught up in all this. Who knows what might await us?
What is this sorcery?
I'm a warrior, not a seer.
Frozen as it falls.
As if time had stopped. Here, not everything is what it seems. Let's be cautious.
I'm good. Kais and Layla are by my side.
Your swords?
Yes. They have never betrayed me.
Here, not everything is what it seems. Let's be cautious.
Stay sharp. Prince Ghassan can't be far now.
Something is not right here. We must proceed with caution.
Sure, Man Elias. You can scurry from shadow to shadow like frightened vermin.
I'm serious, Orod. There's a strange presence here.
I can feel it too. There's only one way to find out.
Ha 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 ha! Let's go then!
Barum, this is Azad, one of Ardashir's men.
Long dead, judging by the rot.
How is that possible? They left not long before us.
We are not welcome here.
Stay on your guard. We will find the prince in Anahita.
We go east.
We don't go anywhere. You'll only slow me down. You're on your own.
Thank you. What are you doing here? This place is too dangerous for a child.
Don't worry about me. I know the Citadel better than anyone. I know every step. I even go where others can't. I've chatted and argued with every creature. And I know every tree here.
Like this one? Are they all like this?
These trees are special. They're called Whack Whack. They have the purest of Athra. So, stand beneath its leaves to restore your energy. There are many Whack Whack trees throughout Mount Qaf.
Tell me, you say you know all here. We're in search of soldiers like us. Our prince is being led by a general. Have you seen anyone like that?
A prince? There hasn't been a prince here in so long. I've only seen you. Well, if you've lost your friend in Mount Qaf, then you're going to need an Eye of the Wanderer.
What's that?
It's a very rare, very ancient thing. Here, for you. Here, I might as well show you a neat trick to remember places on Mount Qaf.
Thank you, miss. I don't know your name.
My name is Faraba.
I'm Sargon, warrior of the Immortals.
Oh, doesn't that sound impressive? Well, Sargon, I'm sure we'll meet again in Mount Qaf. I'll share my discoveries with you when I can, but I'll need time crystals to do it.
Time crystals?
Welcome to Mount Qaf.
Sargon! Up here! Here.
Take the prince to the Simor gate.
Anahita! Don't you dare harm him!
If you want Prince Ghassan back, come and get him!
Anahita! Anahita was here. She's taking Ghassan to the Simor gate.
Then Artaban may be right about her wanting the throne. That thing above us, what is it?
I'm not sure, but to get to Ghassan and Anahita, we must destroy it.
From this distance, that's not possible for either of us. Maybe Menelaus can help here. Varum sent him to the east to investigate the forest.
I'll try to find him.
I'll look for another way.
Thank you.
brings you here, traveler?
My allies and I are in pursuit of a traitor.
Then you and the others are trapped here, too. Mount Qaf has seen its share of travelers. Many are lost within the web of time's curse. Beware, warrior. Death and misery roam the citadel.
I've seen my share of death.
Even the most determined of warriors must be prepared. Take this. Its unique properties will aid you. Just know that each one is precious and can only be changed at a whack-whack tree.
I'll make good use of this. Artaban.
Sargon. Varum saw Anahita's guards, and he's in pursuit. As for me, I cannot continue. Time flows differently here. My mind is playing tricks on me. I can't discern the truth from the imaginary.
Artaban, thank you for being honest with me. Does this mean you're retreating?
I'm not giving in just yet. I intend to serve until my last breath. After all, if Anahita really has changed loyalties, I believe you're short of a sparring partner.
Any word of the others, Artaban?
Some. Though I'm not sure what help it will be to you. Orod passed through quickly. He told me he had glimpses of Menelaus in combat and was off to find him.
I'm certain Menelaus will manage.
Yes. I said as much to Orod. In any case, Orod will have his back. You know, Sargon, I'm not entirely sure it's a good idea that we mortals remain separated.
Well, it made the most sense to split up and find them.
I agree. At least at the start. But this place has too many tricks. We should regroup.
You may be right, Artaban. But I don't think it'll be long before we have Anahita cornered.
I'm sure you, as much as the rest of us, are eager for her explanation.
I have to know why she's done such a thing. another one of Ardashir's men.
Sargon, how?
You're alive.
So much time has passed.
What? You're...
One single night that has lasted 30 years.
30 years?
This place is a prison. There is no way out. You must flee.
Where are your brothers in arms?
All lost in the Citadel. All prisoners of time. This is no end for a warrior. This endless captivity. If a soldier is to die, it should be in combat. Free my men. My insignia. Take it. My brothers in arms will give theirs too. When the time comes to release them.
Wait!
Father! What's happening to me?
Wait! Who are you? He just disappeared.
Hello. Is it the first time you're meeting a whack-whack tree?
I've seen these trees along my journey, but you're the first to speak.
No. I'm not a whack-whack tree. I live in it. There are many whack-whack trees across the Citadel. Their branches are a refuge for us, and also a great help for travelers like you.
Yes, I've noticed.
These trees have always been here, since the start of all life. Their roots are deep, nourished by the primordial Athra that resonates within all things. But now, the forest suffers. Amidst the curse, a creature from elsewhere sows more misfortune and desolation. Here, take this, you'll need it. Be careful, Sargon. People get lost in the forest. Stay a while. Take refuge with us.
Thank you for the warning, but I'll be fine.
All of the forest is dying. The one in the forest feeds and feeds.
Isn't it the curse that is killing the forest?
The curse, yes. Broken time means broken space. She came from elsewhere through a broken door.
I see. An uninvited creature has come to take advantage of Mount Qaf's misery. It's the same as the enemies of Persepolis. This I can deal with.
You're a very brave one.
Thank you. Will you help this time?
This time? I just came this way.
I knew this forest was rotting my mind. Do you sense it? Something wicked has drained life from this place.
All of Mount Qaf is cursed. That's what you sense.
Cursed?
I don't recognize your armor. You're not a soldier of Ardashir.
We've come from across the seas to attack the palace of Darius. But we're ensnared.
King Darius? He's been dead 30 years. The palace here is deserted.
So long? Quick, go find my brother in arms. He'll help me get out of here. I don't know what I have to offer, but I promise I'll make it worth your while. Help me before my mind rots more. There's nothing natural about this place. Hurry, find my friend. Find my friend. He'll know how to free me.
Whatever put him up there. It's a grisly fate. The armor looks old and tattered. Elias's bow. What's going on?